My name is Tejasree. I'm from Nujwad, Andhra Pradesh. Currently, I'm pursuing MBA in Food and Agribusiness Management at Imperial School of Agribusiness. My hometown is Nujwad. I belong to a nuclear family. My father is a worker in automobile industry and my mother is an Anganwadi teacher. One of my attracting points to join in this ISAB because they offered a scholarship such as merit-based scholarship and economic-based scholarship. Through this scholarship, my education is affordable. Punctuality is more important here, which is helpful to cope up with in corporate world. So they provide us a biometric system, which is helpful to attend our classes at right time. ISAB provides me the industry exposure such as the countless. Especially I had an opportunity to share my views about the farmer and rural agriculture, how they're behaving on the rural agriculture aspects. The academic culture at ISAB is very supportive. The teaching faculties here is very well experienced, and also they teach beyond the textbooks. Their professors also very approachable. They're willing to help the students for our success. Through this, we work upon that and we improve our skills. I had an opportunity to do my summer internship at Krishi Rasayana Export Private Limited, where I worked as a product development executive, as a management trainee. I've done promotional activities with farmers and also communicate with dealers. I'm excited about my future journey. I got my placement at Srinivasa Farms as a sales and marketing role. It is a pioneer business in poultry sector. I feel immense gratitude to ISAB that gives us such a good placement for me. Key learnings from ISAB is build a strong network where you are, communicate with everyone, and also come out of your comfort zone. My family feels so proud of my successful accomplishment at ISAB. In this ISAB, I learned I can give the significant contribution to be a confident where I am. I feel immense gratitude for ISAB because it gives me opportunity. Like, even I also feel grateful that I fulfill my dreams